Welcome back to From Motion. Dillon Danis face off to Anthony Taylor's right hand. Now you can see it go red and there's swelling under his eye, and I think it's well deserved. It's one thing hyping up a fight and another thing trying to bottle someone. But let me know what you guys think. Should KSI fight Danis? But until next time, peace.